We've all been there. A time when we faced a slow internet connection. But what about mission-critical U.S. military applications that depend on the rapid transfer of information? In this environment, the speed at which information is transferred can make the difference between mission success or mission failure. Introducing our medium Earth orbit constellation. These high-throughput satellites are bringing fiber-like speed to remote locations around the world. Deployed warfighters who are limited to satellite connectivity can now transfer information at fiber-like speeds with remarkable reliability. The user experience is very similar to what was at home station prior to deployment. This unique global fleet of MEO satellites is enabled by a certified terminal on the ground, providing speeds of up to 600 megabits per second operating in a duplex mode, and can be coupled with a standard GEO satellite for a scalable, flexible, and cost-efficient MEO and GEO solution. SES Government Solutions is now the exclusive provider of MEO services to the U.S. government. This fiber-like capability is ideal for a wide variety of mission types. Sensors collect terabytes of information, and now with the O3B MEO fleet, that information can be rapidly moved at the speed of fiber, where it needs to be processed, exploited, and disseminated. The MEO fleet also allows for the transfer of terabytes of time-sensitive information for the intelligence community, and provide large data pipes as high as 1.2 gigabit per vessel, as well as 4G nano LTE bubbles for our government maritime customers. In any scenario, users can backhaul data to command post locations in real time. Experience higher performance for interactive applications. Receive multiple HD full motion video feeds without buffering. And interact with much improved voice quality and VTC capability. Additionally, using the O3B MEO fleet, the end user can take advantage of cloud-based applications and services that are enabled by MEO low latency. This means less people, less equipment, and better cybersecurity in the last tactical mile. In less than 2 hours from delivery, you can rely on high throughput, low latency for your mission operations, compared to a fiber installation which can take months or even years to implement. First demonstrated at MacDill Air Force Base, the audience was taken by surprise, referring to this MEO solution as a game changer. Today, SES Government Solutions is providing fiber-like capability downrange for U.S. troops in Southeast Asia. This installation took place in 2016 and provides 20 times the throughput. Using radomes that can withstand 200 nautical mile per hour winds, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration also relies on the O3B MEO fleet to provide time-sensitive weather warnings in the Pacific region. All MEO satellite operations are run out of a state-of-the-art MEO network operation center, as well as 9 gateways located around the world. MEO beams are steerable and secure. The MEO solution is HAPI compliant and helps mitigate EMI-RFI vulnerability risks. With over 100 commercial and government customers, the O3B MEO fleet experienced significant growth since it became operationally live in 2014. With its current fleet of 12 MEO satellites, the constellation will double in size by 2019. In 2021, SES will begin launching 7 next-generation MEO satellites, providing users with the first terabit system capable of delivering virtual fiber anywhere around the world. To find out more information about our MEO system or to attend a MEO satellite demonstration, send an email to meo@ses-gs.com. Or for more information, visit www.ses-gs.com/MEO.